I would like to request Mr. Rajesh Dahiya, who is the Executive Director of Axis Bank Limited, most enthusiastic supporter of the program and co-creator of the program and member of the Advisory Council India. Rajesh.
Mr. Sinha and my friends on the call, a very good morning and a very happy new year to all of you. And allow me to congratulate the graduating fellows. And it's really with great pride I look at year after year, the Buddhaship fellows, how some of these young people have chosen path, especially after having qualifications in extremely elite backgrounds and areas, and they choose to travel ways which not many would usually choose in that sense. I've been lucky to have seen, participate with Ved in this program from beginning, and strongly believe that not only this program needs to be supported in the shape and size that we have today, but this also needs to multiply many times. More we can do, more fellows we can support, then only the real impact will come. And while we could not see, hear the movie, but some of the things that we saw in that movie, those issues need to be resolved by professionals working at ground level. Government has done a lot between the silos of Samaj, Sarkar, and Bazaar. Individually, there is enough capability to support the silos. But once we try to have people working on the confluence of these three, at least from my point of view, I find that there is a lack of both understanding and support. And be it private sector, be it government sector, or be it entrepreneurs, I think we need to work both in defining and supporting some of the initiatives which sit at the confluence of these three things. Another thing that comes to my mind, being in corporate sector for now 3 decades, it's very easy for people like us to find mentors in our professional journey. And I'm sure it's true about working government also. But these entrepreneurs, our Buddha fellows, they also need lots of mentorship. They need support, not only which is financial, but also guidance from time to time on various areas. And in the past, we've spoken with Ved on logistic issues, on marketing their products, on providing reach in a most meaningful manner, and connecting them to ecosystem of government or other private sectors. Thankfully, we are lucky to have Ved, who is not only a mentor, but also a strong pillar of this entire program. What we have done till now, and I'm very happy that Ved mentioned that we'll be now taking a batch of 15 people. I think all of us, and with guidance from Mr. Sinha also, have to find innovative ways. We keep on supporting the program, both from corporate world, from our individual efforts, or maybe we also get academic institutes to come and participate, both financially as well as in guiding and mentoring our fellows. With that, I once again wish all the best and assure of my complete support in individual capacity and as well as from the bank point of view to the fellows who are now graduating or the new fellows that will join. Thank you very much.